So before I begin this adventure and show you my adventure, I want to kind of set the stage a little with some backstory. So recently I was reading through my backpacker magazine. Really like this magazine. And normally they have pictures and places that you can go hike, they suggest that you go hike, that you backpack. And 9 times out of 10, the places are pretty far away from me out west, or too far out east, or in other countries. But in this issue, I actually got lucky. There's a place that's relatively close to me. It's over in Ohio, and it has an amazing waterfall. Let me show you what it looks like. Here it is, right here. It's a corkscrew waterfall, and it's in a place called Boch Hollow Nature Preserve, which is it's southeast of Columbus, Ohio, and it's about 30 minutes north of Hocking Hills. So tomorrow, my friend Jen and I are going to get in the adventure van. That's right, the adventure van is back. It's better than ever. And we are going to go take pictures of this waterfall. So stay tuned. We're going to take you with us. I might even have a little drone action for you, so let's go. Okay, I wanted to show everybody the inside of my adventure van with these seats out. So this is 9 feet this way, well, about 10 feet this way to the driver's seat, and about 4.5 feet wide. Plenty of room for adventures. Plenty of room for my big trip coming up. Sitting here in the Walmart parking lot waiting on Jen to get here. Look like I'm waiting for a drug deal since I'm sitting in a creeper van. I mean, I took the free candy decal off the side, so I should be okay. Look here, I got that. Look at all that space. Look at all that. Man, that won't even be a problem. Be camping in that? Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that next weekend. So we're just waiting on Jen. She's about 10 minutes out, and we'll get started with this adventure. Let's do this. So here is her new adventure mobile, her Chevy Traverse. It's a Traverse. Okay. And she's doing a little dirty dancing in it. Yeah, this is her new spot. She's pretty excited about it. Really?
I just need to run and like run and jump.
I don't think I can catch it. So we are on the road. We've been on the road. We only have about an hour and a half left to get to Boch Hollow.
Watch the road. Watch the road.
Huh?
Watch the road.
I'm watching.
Watch the road.
And then we're gonna go to Hocking Hills after that. So I just wanted to show you turn the camera on yourself that you are in fact with me.
There's nobody with him. He's lying.
We're in the van. The van's working pretty well. We had a little hiccup, but we think it's just a temporary thing. And there's Jen. So we will see you when we get to Boch Hollow. No, it's across the street. Okay, we have arrived to the Boch Hollow parking lot, which is pretty full for what this is. And the access is actually across the street. Yeah, that's it.
You might want to put on bug spray. It's like prone to ticks as you are.
Oh my god, what if this poison ivy? Oh my god, I'm terrified.
You want me to go first? No, I do understand.
Although I don't think it hurts me, but by the leaves.
No, it's you spilled. You spilled oil.
I've never gotten it before. And where Matt Seeley's got, all my friends have gotten it, but me.
Yeah, you got the oil straight from the plant.
Yeah, so the leaves don't bother me. I don't think.
Right.
Maybe they will now. I don't know.
Oh look, somebody left a bag of trash. Oh. Nice. So see how that's private property on the other side there?
What?
See that sign, that yellow sign?
No, I see caves. Oh yeah.
Take your right.
Reminds me of the gorge.
A little bit. I know. Keep going. Go to the right.
Oh. Oh my god, this is it.
That's what I'm saying.
I thought it was a half mile.
This is it. You can get a little closer.
So, how do you get down? I want to get right on that wall.
So, I think you go down that way and you come down here. And underneath us here, this is actually an overhang. Underneath us, you can walk along the edge without touching the water, and you can get probably to that spot. But it is slick, the guy said.
Okay,
all right.
Hold on. Put this. I don't trust my
phone. Yeah, that's a sewer pipe.
Oh, okay.
All right, guys, so we are here at Boch Hollow, very short hike to the falls, and we're going to show you the falls here in a second. Well, maybe it's not a sewer pipe. This is not Robinson Falls right here, per se. The falls we're actually going to is behind us. So we're trying to find a way to get there without getting into the water, because you're not supposed to get into the water.
I didn't see a sign.
You know what? I didn't bring my drone. I'll have to go get it. I know. It is pretty, isn't it?
Still recording?
Yeah.
Shit, cock fall.
You're gonna ruin every one of my videos.
I didn't bring a fanny pack. Reminds me of the boy.
Hey, what's going on, guys? So, this is kind of a bust. Not really. But you can't get in the water, you can't get really close enough, and so unless you have a telephoto lens, you can't get a decent shot. I'll show you here. Still beautiful. And this side of the creek is private property. And then the rules say you can't get in the water at all. So there's only a couple of spots up there that you can get close enough and are hard to get to. I mean, we could do it. Take some work, though. Jen, how willing are you to get the shot?
I've seen better waterfalls, but...
Well, we'll see better ones when we go to Hocking Hills, too. I'm gonna get the drone, though, and do some droning.